Got some YouTube action, it looks like it's going to pour it down. First throw.
First throw and it got stuck. Mint. Oh, not putting zigzag through rope either. Stuck. First throw. I don't even know if it's stuck on, but. As good as the Arbitet one that ripped.
Well, you said yours exploded.
It did.
That was good, that one. So that one.
This is alright, it's just not as big as the other one. Bigger's always better, apparently. Double rope climb. Sorry, mate. I'm going in the bag. Might even take this with me.
Are you taking your bag?
Only use this for crane work now.
Heads up!
It's already too complicated for me. Well, yeah, there's my rope.
Oh, mate. That's, you've had a rigging line or something go over it. It's burnt through, isn't it? Oh, no, you've been burning it.
Yeah, I've burned it off.
Oh, right.
It's just all that line.
How the fuck have you done that?
I think it's been spiked through me. I don't. It's only recently happened, but I don't know when. I've not noticed it. Think, Alex. I don't know, try it, eh? I have done something similar before, it just annoyed me, so just never do it, but it just gets caught on an epi, doesn't it? Thought I'd try it. Do you know what? I'm gonna go old school. I don't know why I climb SRT.
Oh,
Is it on mine? Yeah, you might want to come up on this one here. And you can swing over there. The SRT? Go and get that throw bag. Forgot about that. Hello.
Hello.
What an idiot. Again. No, not the line. And again. Silky hero. Good lad. I'm just trying to avoid the line at the minute. And the cold. What is it that Trav says? Once I've cut it, it's your problem. Bandit's not running. Oh yes! Oh. Love it when a plan comes together. Hey! Oh, shit. Nice one.
Good answer.
very surreal feeling.
Good hands.
That one can come this way, can't it?
Hands up.
Come on, you're right.
Yeah. You got it.
You got him?
Yeah. Spin on this one. A bit more of a float, there we go. A bit more like it.
Safety number one priority.
The bag I've got, I had one of them before it, but a smaller one. Nicely done, Alex. Alex Groundsman Services.
Did it take long?
No.